Dear Granny, thanks for coming to Boston. You're such a great nanny. Please park your fanny on this wooden stool. We know you're no fool. Now let's jump in the pool and eat some gruel while we drool in anticipation of all the great stuff we get to eat when we walk with our feet to your apartment for a treat. Then all four of us can dance down the street, jump on a bus without being discreet, and continue to be one big amorphous blob. Merry Christmas.